What's up, everyone? This isn't usual on my channel, but I'm doing it anyway. So today we're gonna be destroying something that none of my family even uses. We destroy stuff that my family doesn't use, and I'm gonna be posting two videos today. So yeah, today we've got a Pokeball toy from McDonald's. So we're gonna throw it from here. 3, 2, 1. Don't step on the water. As you can see, didn't do much damage. Oh, sorry, I blinded you for a sec. Yeah, I smashed it a bit before we started this video, but it didn't take much damage at all. But this is the destruction. I don't like this camera. I mean, I don't want to switch this camera out anytime soon. I mean, I might as well, but this is just, we're blinded. Much better. But as you can see, this did not take much damage, but we'll be smashing this calculator afterwards. We're gonna be smashing two things today. Okay, but let's just get back to the video. Blinded. Oops. I dropped my camera, but here we go. Eat floor, Pokemon! As you can see, not much damage. It landed in the water. It's right there. I literally just smashed it and it actually went to the door. But got some smashing tools, thankfully. Now, nothing like a hammer or anything. Just this. Kind of looks like a hoe from Minecraft. But thank you. don't have a tricon. That sucks. The sticker's not free. This is still here! Ah!
No! Pikachu! I choose you!
It was just for a video, that's why I threw it. It was just for a video why I threw it, right? Well, I guess we're going to spend another day. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. Since I can't really comment in my news. So, yeah.